minutes off.
Well, you got manual. Let's get away from this guy.
Holy cats, that was close.
What the hell's wrong with this thing? When I try to go auto, it sticks. It doesn't want to go.
I know.
The radar's blinking out, too. Open up under here. Norm, come up.
Roger that.
Huh? Doesn't want to engage in auto. Way off course. This is locked up. It's not getting information from somewhere. Yeah. The radar did not have a bearing on it, right?
Right.
Oh, well, then it's the GPS under here that's going bad. That's what's going on. Okay. See if you can get the magnetic going.
On his opening Bird Eye crab set, Captain Sig Hansen's primary global positioning system has gone AWOL, forcing him to calibrate a half-century-old compass in order to navigate an accurate course and avoid collision in the crowded grounds.
Go back about 10 degrees. More. Stop. Now you're at zero. My course says 219. Where are you at?
218, 220.
Okay, so now let's go, I think to go to port, you gotta turn the little hand starboard. So go like 5 degrees other way.
It's 215, 214.
There we go. We'll just keep setting them.
Roger.
Going over.
We haven't swung that compass in probably 25 years. But if we can save a trip to town, we should. You know, we're out here to fish. So right now, the boat is running off of a magnetic compass. It's holding its course, and we can get from A to B without having to manually steer the whole time. And so I'm just so glad that that's working. I think we got real lucky.
Going over.
Hopefully the crab are around this area. See how it does. You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Aboard the Northwestern.
Last night we were towards the end of our set, down that ridge, and the steering compass went out. So we just set it by hand. It's not exactly the best way to go, but sometimes you don't have a choice.
Returning to old mariner's ways, Sig relies on his aging compass and the Earth's polarity to navigate towards four prospect strings in crowded fishing grounds.
First pot should be right around there.
First one!
Yes!
The gear has about 14 hours on it now. And if there was any kind of life, I mean, you know, one crab an hour is always good. You get two crab an hour, that's even better, right? You never know.
First bird on.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Looks fishy. See that?
Yeah, buddy.
Give it a quick count.
Crab, 13 keepers.
There's volume, and that means there's crab around. More life.
There's more.
Now we know what's attainable, right? We're seeing that there is fishing.
Table. Getting better.
speeding up. Woo!
Some volume in there.
Yeah, it's starting to come alive now.
Yeah! Woo!
More crab on this end.
That's the best we've seen.
They look better too.
I don't know, Mandy. I might be onto something here. Just end for end it on the sign we have.
I would run them up the hill. What if they're bigger right there? But then you have a better lay of the land, too. Shoot further up north and see if we can find some schools.
If I had a GPS and I had an autopilot that worked off a GPS, I probably could. We're on mag. I mean, we're barely getting by as it is, from A to B. How are you gonna set straight? That's the problem.
If we keep the speed up and let the guys know, maybe we can dump them pretty quick.
There might be.
Well, the faster you go, the straighter you'll be able to keep the boat.
No, that's true.
More volume, cleaner crab.
All right, let's get him up the hill.
Normally setting between 4 and 5 knots, Sig and Mandy hold course by upping the stakes and calling an all 1,400 horsepower of diesel grunt, doubling their speed to a wave-crushing 8 knots.
Okay, guys, we're gonna bump these up and then get them off the boat. So when I turn, I'm not gonna go slow. It's not against it, it's quarter bow. Be ready. Stand by.
Roger, we gotta get serious.
Can you adjust that thing? Just 5 degrees, try.
Ready?
All right, here we go. I'm gonna napalm this place.
Set them when you're ready.
Go over!
We gotta keep them tight.
Let's go! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Tail. How's that?
Thank you.
Come on, let's go, let's go!
You gotta go to the right, starboard.
Okay.
Seven degrees. Straighter the better.
Let's get some berries!
Let's go!
Hopefully we made the right choice. We'll see. All right, Mandy, let's see if your gut's right.
In one basket here. So if it's a bust, we're gonna get too far behind them, and then we're not making any money.
Come on, baby.
Oh,
see? What's that?
Looking good.